part 2, and I figure up fashion dreadlocks and a million and one style.